You know, my friends, what common sense is, right? Common sense is that thing that we already know. We already know. For example, you already know that you should never go out on thin ice, right? That's common sense. You already know that you should never go for a ride with a stranger. That's common sense. You know that you should never play with electrical tools. That's common sense. You know so many things already. That's common sense. Well, this is a story about Ananzi and common sense. One morning, Ananzi woke up and said, "I have an idea. If I can get all the common sense in the world, I will be very wealthy. For whenever anyone needs advice, they will have to ask me, and I will charge them. I will charge them plenty. I will be very wealthy. That's what I will do." So Ananzi went out and he started collecting common sense. He went to a nearby village and he got some common sense from over there. He went to a distant village and he got common sense from over there. He went to a village over there and over there and over here and over there. And he took common sense from all these different villages. When Ananzi thought he had all the common sense in the world, he stuffed it into a basket. And then he put a cover on that basket. Then Ananzi said, "Now I will be very wealthy. For whenever anyone needs advice, they will have to ask me. And I will charge them. I will charge them plenty. I will be very wealthy. But someone may try to take this common sense from me. I should hide it. But where should I hide it? I'll hide it up in this tree." So Ananzi picked up that basket and he placed it on his belly. And he got some rope. And he tied that basket to his belly. Then Ananzi, he walked over to that tree, put his arms around that basket, and grabbed onto that tree. And Ananzi started to climb the tree. But it was rather difficult climbing that tree with the basket in the way. And he soon lost his gripping. And he slid down the tree. Boom! But Ananzi, he did not give up. He put his arms around that basket and grabbed onto that tree. And once again, he tried to climb that tree. And he was halfway up that tree when he soon lost his gripping. And he went, boom. And once again, Ananzi climbed that tree, but boom, boom. Finally, Ananzi was climbing that tree. He was almost to the top of that tree when a little boy walked by and said, "Yo, Ananzi, if you want to put that basket up in the tree, you should tie it to your back." Ananzi was so surprised to hear that big piece of common sense coming from that little boy's mouth that Ananzi dropped the basket. It landed on a rock, broke wide open. The common sense bounced up into the air. The wind came by and went whoosh, and blew that common sense all around the world. And everybody in the world, they saw that common sense floating by, and they all reached up very lightly. They grabbed that common sense, and they put it in their heads. Go ahead, grab some. Put it in your heads. And that's how common sense got where it is. But you see, nobody caught all the common sense. Each of us caught some of that common sense. That's why we have to share the things that we know with the things our friends know, because nobody knows everything. Everybody knows that. That's just common sense.